How many chromosomes do humans have in each cell? How many chromosomes does a human body cell contain? Short answer, each somatic cell have 46 shuffled chromosomes, 23 inherited from the ovum, mother, 23 from the sperm, father, plus 8, varying number of mitochondrial chromosomes, mainly 1-1 inherited from the ovum. From Wikipedia article somatic cell, a somatic cell, from the Greek soma, meaning body, or vegetal cell is any biological cell forming the body of an organism, that is, in a multicellular organism any cell other than a gamete germ cell gametocyte or undifferentiated stem cell. From Wikipedia article chromosome, human cells too have 23 pairs of chromosomes, 22 pairs of autosomes, and 1 pair of sex chromosomes, giving a total of 46 per cell. In addition to these, human cells have many hundreds of copies of the mitochondrial genome. See also my answer to Cora question, what is a set of two chromatids in two different diploid chromosomes called? Footnotes 1-1 from Wikipedia article paternal mtDNA transmission. Some sources state that so little paternal mtDNA is transmitted as to be negligible. At most, one presumes it must be less than 1 in 1,000. Since there are 100,000 mitochondria in the human egg, and only 100 in the sperm, Sato and Thuriwa, 1991, Dov, or that paternal mtDNA is so rarely transmitted as to be negligible. Nevertheless, studies have established that paternal mtDNA is so rarely transmitted to offspring that mtDNA analyses remain valid. One study stated that about 1 to 2% of a person's mitochondria can be inherited from the father. 2 only nucleated somatic cells have 46 chromosomes, and multinucleated cells, example skeletal muscle cells, have more than one nucleus. Gametes and germ cells have only 23 chromosomes. Thanks for asking, Lucas.